focus. Okay, I know you'll give us effort. I know you're going to compete. But I need you locked in. We've got not just play hard, we got to play smart. Okay? And you can do it. All right? We're all doing it together.
Tamari Key and Sam Brunel, a couple of freshmen for the tip. Orston has a chance for three and knocks it down. Nice pass by Massengill to Davis, threading the needle, and Davis finishes. Walker back the other way. Massengill's there with the defense, another Tennessee block. Massengill to Davis. From Renia Davis. Three here in the third quarter. There's Davis capping off the night. An exclamation point for Renia. First win for Tennessee over the Irish since 2017.
I'm just so proud of you. Before the game, I wanted it so bad for you. I wanted it so bad for you because I thought you guys were locked in. I thought the talk that you had in talking about scouting report, I thought was really good. And film sessions were really good. And I got emotional. Y'all didn't know that, thank goodness. But I was so excited for you because y'all deserve this. Y'all went out and got it. I mean, you earned that one.
We're all together.